Hey, what's going on, guys? Boy Solo. So yeah, I'm doing a review today on some products that I got from a friend of mine. He has his own business, and you guys can check him out. So yeah, we're gonna do a review on THC infused edibles. So I had already broke these bad boys open. So I ate five of these. These are 300 milligram sour black cherry gummies, 300 milligram THC infused edible. The taste, I'm just gonna go right off and I'm gonna just give it a number. So from a 1 to 10, 10 being the best, I'm gonna give it a 6. Because, I mean, the edibles itself, the infused THC is great, but the flavor and everything is just not there for me. But I took 2 spoons of this 800 milligram Budtella, okay? It's the best chocolate. Now, I'm going to go ahead and give this, guys. I'm not going to give it a 10 because 10 would be, I mean, I don't give anything a 10. But I'm going to give it a 9 out of 10. And this is, I'm not even going to lie, guys. This is the best chocolate I've ever had in my life. Like, Nutella has nothing on Budtella. Best chocolate ever, 800 milligrams. So I took 2 spoonfuls of that. And, you know, I haven't done many edibles and all that, but just the high in general is awesome. Like, everything's awesome. You know what I mean? Like, you get like a good high, like just like smoking a blunt, but it's more intense and it's stronger and lasts longer. And I think it's great. I love the edibles. So yeah. Okay, so I also had drank about, took a nice gulp of this. I was gonna save it for tomorrow to take for more, but yeah, the taste, again, this has a good taste, a really good taste. I'm gonna go ahead and give this a 7 out of 10 for the flavor alone. Not to mention, you know, the extra oomph that it has on top of it with the THC infused, 125 milligrams, okay? This I am also saving. This is a 300 milligram chocolate bar. I had taken a quarter piece of it, but also very good chocolate. So I'm gonna give that a 8 because I thought it was awesome. It's a Reese's Pieces, but. If you want to check it out, you can check my Instagram out, at Solo Philly's Finest, same thing as my YouTube channel, Solo Philly's Finest. And you can get the information from there on where to get this at, alright? Appreciate it, guys. Much love from Boy Solo. Peace.